Hello everyone, I'm Surabhi, the homeschooling mother of two precious little girls aged 4 and 3, and today I'm going to share a game which is inspired by one of the games, triangle game something, I saw on one of the Facebook pages, and that age was customized for age 5 above. So this one I made for my girl who is just 4, and I'm not sure she'll do it, but I like the idea, so I'm going to share it with you. So I just took some one box I had, this is an MTR box, and I just cut into triangles. All are equilateral triangles, okay? And then I just stick magnet to it so that I can play in the magnetic board. So these are the simple cards which I made on the paper. She's 4 years old, she doesn't tear it, and I have to sit with her to play, so I don't mind to laminate or put in a cardstock paper. So for example, I took this one, okay? So it has how many shapes? It has a black square, a brown circle, and a pink square. Now she has to make this shape with this stuff, whatever cards I have. So I need this one. So she has to think. So I think a red one, this one, and then I made a pink one, and then I need a red, black. So basically in the center I should see all the three shapes. So that's how we play this game. Now example, I'll give you another one. So it has a green circle, a blue, and a brown. So I cannot have this center triangle, has to change because it doesn't go with it. So, but I need a green circle also. So it's a green circle here, and then probably this will be fitting because green, brown, and I need a blue one. So this one I left it outside. So like this. Now I made these three, and there's one complicated one I made, which has two shades, one black and blue is make the square, and one green and red make a circle, green and brown make a circle, and it's a brown color. So how will I make it is, I need a brown here, and then it should match with my green. So I need something which has a green. So it's just, you think it's a very lot of logical and thinking and mind game, which is actually complicated for her age, honestly, if you ask my opinion, but still I want to give it a try and actually want to challenge her and see what does she think about it. And this is not correct, so again I have to think about it, how do you make it. So maybe if I put it, I need a green, and I made a red circle with it. So I think this is the most challenging card which I made, so that's why I'm also having issues how to make this one. So give me a second, probably when I make it I'll put the photo in the end how to make it, because I have to think about it. But you got an idea, right? So this is how we have to make basically we'll have to make this kind of structure, whatever we are making, and then make sure that I think and I need a green, or I need a green here, right? I got a green and I got a red. Yippee! Yes. So this is how we have to make it. So I'm just sharing the pictures here, what all patterns I have made, so that you don't have to break your head. So these are the 5 cue cards I have made, and these are the individual triangle cards I have. And go ahead, give it a try, and let me know if your child likes it. Hit like and subscribe if you're not, and happy parenting. Bye bye.